Hey, man.
Hey.
I'm looking to replace a 4x8 piece of mirror.
Metallica. Noise.
Rock on, man.
Rock on indeed, man. The 80s were the best era ever. The best era ever, right? I mean, I was only like 5 years old when it happened, but still. Remember Caddyshack?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, you remember the gopher? He used to dance the... or whatever the noise was. And my question is that a real gopher that they got to do that, or is that like something they did with that?
Listen, guy, I don't know. I was partying with babes back then. Do you have the mirror glass or not?
Oh, yeah. Definitely. Just, I'll be right back.
All right, thank you.
Miss LaRusso.
Hi, everyone. Hey, Metallica man! We got that mirror glass all set for you. So just come on up front and pay for it. Johnny. Whoa! LaRusso Auto? Chopping prices! Psh, psh. I love that commercial. I love karate, too. I mean, I never got to do it. My mom wouldn't let me, so. Hey, you look just like him. Is this your son? What's going on? My name's Raymond.
Hey, man. Let's put the glass on the loading dock. Give me a second.
Oh, for sure.
$10. It all kind of bleeds together, you know?
Listen up! See, we got some new recruits. Everybody fall in neat rows and lines.
Time to see what you're made of. Straighten up, Ginger Twins. Sorry, parents can't stay for class. It's an insurance thing.
I'm not a dad. I am here to kick some ass, sir.
Do I know you from somewhere?
Oh, yeah, I sold you the mirror. We kind of bonded, talked about rock bands.
Look, you're a little old. This is a class for teenagers.
Well, I can take them. I'm not afraid of kids, sir. And my mom, she doesn't charge me rent, so I got a lot of cash to burn.
Consider this a trial run.
I thought my last group of recruits was pathetic. But if you do what I tell you to do, you'll at least have a chance of becoming a fighter. But to do that, you gotta fight. So, which one of you has the balls to take on the champ?
I'll take him on.
You lose it. You die.
Hey, guys. Sorry I'm late. Traffic on the 118 was a real bitch. Put Coyote Creek into the nav. Nothing came up.
What have you done to yourself?
Oh, the... Yeah, you know what? I just decided to flip the script. Hawk style. Respect. Heretofore, you can refer to me as Stingray.
Yeah, all right, Chubbs. He's on your team.
Terrific.
Team Black!
Looks like that champ of yours is developing a real killer instinct.
You know the thing about stingrays is they lie in wait. Perfect opportunity to strike! The red team just won!
Good work, Stingray.
Thank you, Sensei.
Guys!
Musical, which will be a production of the global hit, Grease.
I do appreciate your passion, taking initiative and all, but this is highly unusual timing. And your resume is a little spotty. I mean, do you have any actual security guard experience, Mr.?
Oh, Stingray. Just one word, Stingray. I don't have any actual experience per se, but I just recently won the Black versus Red Challenge at Coyote Creek. No big deal, except for the karate community. It's a very big deal. My sensei has been very pleased with my progress, and I think in time you will see a yellow belt strapped around my midsection.
I see.
This is a very nice setup you have here, by the way. It's terrific. My question for you is, what is the teacher's lounge situation looking like?
This is out of control! Get me security in the main corridor right away!
It's okay, sir. I got this.